has been a wonderful 19 years of working experience. It's my one and only place that I've ever worked with, and it has many memories here, and always find that Datai is like home to me. The bond that you have with the people here, and I think that is what make it a pleasure to work here.
We call each other family. The people are all great. The teamwork that we get from everyone, the passion and the love that we have for the Datai and also the bay itself is really, really unimaginable.
Yes, really, really love to work at the Datai.
I feel that Datai is like my home. It's not only a place for me to earn money, but it's a home.
For us, this hotel is the part of our history.
And family.
So we cannot detach from our heart.
Once a year, we come back here to see our family. So this is our second home. And this is the place we always come back.
Now that I'm retired, I come quite often. I don't like long journeys, but I do the ones for Datai.
Well, I am treated extremely well. We are treated extremely well. And the staff are, and this is not just saying it, are very nice. Now, it's a lovely place, a lovely situation, and extraordinarily good service.
Anybody who's never been here, they must try it. It is absolutely paradise.
I'm not sure whether I enjoy the Datai, so I have to come back every year to prove myself wrong. But it's absolutely fantastic.
Got a lot of mixed feelings, I must say. I mean, sad to actually see the hotel closing in a way. That's because it's been quite a great journey that has come so far, but I'm also excited to see the new look of the Datai.
I'm sad to see the hotel close, but I'm quite excited for the future and the new beginning of the hotel.
I think everybody will be quite happy with its transformation. So once a caterpillar turns into a butterfly, and now we're going to be a new butterfly again.